It's your boy Joel. Yes. Добро пожаловать. Прохождение. Мус эффекта Ундрумеды. Yes, Мус эффект Ундрумеда у нас сейчас будет проходиться типа yes and yes. Погнали, yes. Да, будем дальше все квестики выполнять. All quests. Because why not? We need to go here because we maybe have a quest there. You can't skip. I can't skip it? What the? Надо ты что-то было намекать. Ладно, хорошо, буду знать. Опа-на. Третий этаж, надо пойти и все сделать. Hell yeah. Gotta go fast. Could go fast. Could go faster, 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 faster. Hello.
Sorry to call you in, but this is best handled discreetly.
Talk to me.
Short version. One of Harry's med techs snuck a relative on board. Woke them up, cut them loose. Turns out this relative has a rare illness. Not contagious yet, but in the later stages.
Does Tan know about this?
What? No, absolutely not. Tan's office is an informational sieve. This gets out, we'll have a station-wide panic. Besides, this is a Hyperion matter. My responsibility.
That makes it mine too, doesn't it, Captain?
Thank you, Ryder. Please keep this to yourself for now. The only way this ends without major losses is if we handle things before the rumors get out.
Вот так, надо было так разговаривать, а то вы говорите так на весь голос.
He can brief you on the details. Let's bring this under control before it's too late.
Okay. It's fine for me. Let's go there. Since we have Sam.
Ryder, one of your father's memories is available.
Let's see it.
This memory is when Alec first learned the initiative.
It will be just a moment.
Hello, Alec.
I'm too old for cloak and dagger. I got your message. I'm here. Who are you?
A benefactor, if you like.
You have something to offer me?
A future.
That's vague.
A future for your wife. You're out of money. Your contacts have dried up. You can't finish Sam.
How do you know about?
I can help you. Whatever you need.
Start by telling me what you need.
Your AI is more than a cure for your wife. It could also be the salvation for many others.
I don't follow.
Where we're going, we'll need a different perspective to understand things.
Where's that? The Andromeda Galaxy?
I have a proposal for you. And Ellen doesn't have much time. Are you interested?
Вот сейчас почти она скрылась так же, как потом в Human Revolution тот чувак был.
Private logs are now available in your father's quarters. They may shed further light on the matter. Your progress as Pathfinder has unlocked an additional memory.
Let's see it.
This memory is from your mother's final day.
It was a good fight, soldier.
It's not over yet.
Alec.
No.
Alec, we have a few hours. Let's enjoy them.
And after that?
We'll still have each other.
But we want you.
I love you, Mom.
I love you. Both of you. Live your lives. Do great things. I see so much potential in you. And remember, fall in love. At least once. I'll let you guys talk. Say it, Alec. Say it. Then I will. Goodbye. Watch out for the kids.
Rip.
Be there for them.
I will.
Mourn me, Alec, but don't let this destroy you. What did you used to say when you were in N7?
When your back's against the wall, if you can't run from it, use it.
Remember that. Be strong.
Never as strong as you. I love you, Ellen.
I didn't expect that.
Death remains an elusive concept for me. A finite end in a cosmos otherwise filled with infinite possibilities.
Everything ends. Life, stars, galaxies, they all die eventually. It's just how things work.
Yet it appears this belief serves as a form of motivation for many organic life forms.
It's why you exist. Dad hoped you could save her.
And I failed.
Nobody can conquer death. Not you, not my dad. It was fate.
And yet, paradoxically, at that moment, I gained a greater understanding of life.
In what way?
The depth of feeling your father had for Ellen.
He didn't show it very often.
A fact which he regretted. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it.
А сколько у нас там осталось этих воспоминаний? Почти ничего же. То есть там фигня осталась, можно так сказать. Тут у нас что-то открылось.
Your father's personal locks.
I had a strange meeting. I get...
Interesting. I wonder if director...
Ellen's getting worse. I can't fail her.
That log is not currently accessible. Unlocking my...
All I think about are the times I wasn't there for her.
Result? I get to hang around a little longer. Maybe collect on all those anniversary dinners this guy owes me.
I wasn't the husband or father I should...
I have loaded Dr. Tassoni's research onto data pads.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, Alec. In the meantime, there is so much about the Protheans I still have.
Which brings me to the tough part.
Тут осталось там ничего. Почти. Уже почти все исследовано. Почти весь сам. Вот и хорошо. Вот и хорошо, вот и просто хорошо. Погнали дальше. Ху-ху. Так, кто у нас еще задание должен быть?
Good you're here. Dunn briefed you.
High level only. Said to speak with you for the full brief.
Great. Well then, here we go. Before we left, my medtech Charlie helped his aunt sign on to the initiative program.
He cheated the screening process.
Yeah, she has TH314. Deadly, highly contagious in the latter stages and jumps across species. It was dormant, but flared up when Charlie woke her. He just assumed it was stasis sickness. There's no cure, no vaccine. It's deadly in its final stage, and she's off grid. She's a problem. If she progresses, she's just only... Try...
Okay.
Dr. Carlyle has granted me access to Ruth Becker's profile. The file includes her physical description.
Yeah.
That'll be useful. Thanks, Sam.
Мы тут вокруг этого... Ну, можешь пропустить, я же знаю, что можешь пропустить. Иногда можешь пропускать, иногда нельзя. Странно. Что у нас тут по заданию? Есть у нас задание? Да, есть. Что за задание, уже не
помню.
Understood, Sam. Sam, such a human name. But you murdered my colleagues. God only knows what happened to my son. Nothing in you is human now. I'm still me. But when I'm partnered with Sam, I can do superhuman things. I wonder which of you I'm talking to. Do you even know? I'm sorry. It won't let you see. But you're the beginning of the end.
Nice.
Ella, I'm sorry.
You fucked. Спасибо, чувак с крыши. Чувиха. Фиг, я уже забыл, кто там сидит. Hello, guys.
Ryder, good to see you. We've been working with Dr. Aradhana and her team on the problem of getting to Meridian.
We think we have the answer. I'm listening. It's plans for new technology we've designated Ghost Storm.
Hmm. As you approach Meridian, our own ships can broadcast fake returns for the Tempest.
The Ket won't know which one is genuine. It will confuse their sensors and draw their ships off.
It could buy you some time. Sounds like this has never been tested. What if it doesn't work?
You improvised back on the Archon's ship. You'll figure something out.
This means going against the initiative. We're on our own. You didn't hear that.
Hear what? We've been collating gamma charts all day.
I'm learning Pathfinders often are alone. Part of the job.
Let's get to it then. The Archon isn't sitting on his hands.
You'll need to research the Ghost Storm technology first. Then we'll meet you at Meridian. Good luck.
Спасибо тебе тоже, типа.
Of course, there are probably more systems to find. The scourge doesn't help.
Все, да? Тут, наверное, еще есть сайт-квесты, мне сейчас их просто лень. Лень сейчас смотреть. Ты, наверное, сейчас штучек так, может, 5 еще. 5-6 будет.
Ryder, have you seen Lexi?
She's not in the medbay?
No, and she's not answering her comm.
I'll find her.
Там на карте, смотри, где это. Все, я ее нашел. Ха-ха, мечты. Нет?
Hard living. They have to watch their backs and do whatever it takes to survive.
So scary. Despite what happened, my heart goes out to them. Thank you for taking the time.
No problem, чувак. Типа скажи, где тут чувиха? Не Лекси, да, же найти надо.
Looking for the meaning of life?
At the bottom of a bottle?
You didn't leave a note. We were worried.
Well, as you see, I'm fine.
Uh-huh.
What? I can't kick back? Have fun?
Lexi, you haven't touched that bottle.
Because you interrupted me.
What's this really about?
PB thinks I don't care about the crew. That you're all just experiments to me. Do you... Is that how you think I see you?
You wouldn't be moping in this bar if you only saw me as an experiment.
I don't mope, but you're right. Thank you, Ryder. I should get back.
What about your wine?
I'll save it for another day.
А лучше дай мне. Я выпью, будет все зашибись. Все, я нашел ее. Вот так, все почти как в Skyrim, знаете, задание появляется. Нечаянно в кого-то зашел, нечаянно что-то подобрал. Ха! Обломись, иди задание делай. Да, да. Так, окно закрыть. Просто шумненько. На улице у нас. Живу я. Как у меня себя заохал. Could we talk a moment?
Ah, there you are. I was wondering, when you found the Solarian Ark, was anything strange, out of place?
You mean besides the Exalted Krogan, the relics, and getting jabbed in the neck? Why are you asking?
Because a few hours ago, we received this.
Hello, Ryder. I don't think the Solarian Ark was captured by chance. If you want to know more, meet me at these coordinates.
That's all. Do you think it's some sort of hoax?
There are plenty of weirdos who enjoy messing with the Pathfinder.
That's what I thought. I'll leave those coordinates in the nav computer, in case you want to give this mysterious someone a piece of your mind.
Ну, это да. Это можно не отрицать. У нас тут задание было, кстати, как. Что это такое?
The Ghost Storm technology has been fully researched. Pathfinder mapping VidCon communication.
Excellent. We're ready to make our push on Meridian. The Nexus leaders think our search for Meridian is a waste of time, but we know they're wrong. Turning on vaults won't be enough without the heart of the system.
Что за корабль-то крутится?
No, not me. We are going to defy them.
Ha ha, that's the spirit. And the kit?
That's where the Ghost Storm technology comes in. Isn't that right, Hager?
Exactly. Our forged signals should divert some Ket from you.
It won't be all of them, but it'll be enough.
The Tempest is small and fast. I don't need a big window. We'll drop you off and make our exit before the Ket catch on.
Once we're on Meridian, it'll be a small team. Move fast, figure out its secrets.
Right behind enemy lines. Good time to assess their numbers, defenses.
And when you're ready, we'll extract you the same way we got you in.
If we come back with actuals on Meridian, the Nexus will sit up.
Sounds like a solid plan, team. Hager, you ready?
Good to go on your word, Pathfinder.
All right, guys, this is it. Let's get moving.
Let's go. Зовут нет, не тот. Ладно, приехали. Там. Там заданий нет, да, никаких?
Civilian ship. What do? Dock my pay?
We get paid.
Why?
Couldn't digest it without heavy processing. Cellulolysis would be hugely inefficient.
Are you still trying to figure out how to eat humans, Flora?
Oh, shoot. I was talking out loud again, wasn't I?
Ну, сами, ты уж почти все сделали.
The Archon's information is right. This is the system. Meridian should be here somewhere.
Это Меридиан. Я не хочу сейчас Меридиан это делать. Слишком. Не, ну это просто все сюжетно, я просто сюжетно что-то не хочу сейчас связываться. Конечно, можно полететь на нашу новую территорию. Ну, да, можно ее полететь. Я знаю, что это за галактика, что это за задание такое.
Not many signals out here. Even that random radio noise we get from the Scourge is quieter. Eerie. I'm picking up something. Probe away. This is Korra's nav point.
Тут ковчег какой-то. Надо будет посмотреть, что за это ковчег. А сейчас ковчег и полетим, потому что что нет-то. Как-никак наши. Наши люди.
Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. Getting a scan.
Опыт. Прикольно. Вода, что ли? Интересно. Водичка.
Anomaly detected. Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Алюминий. Кажется, тут больше алюминия, чем нам дали. Да, ну и наглым тоже не надо быть. Больше алюминия. Так, а тут у нас что-то с лавой связано. Либо новая, либо уже старая звезда. Очень старая. Ну, не звезда, а планета. Так, погнали. Ну, короче, надо этих двоих, да, здесь, хорошо.
We're approaching the nav points Korra found. Something's there. It might be an arc, but the damn Scourge isn't helping.
Sam, help out with the sensors.
Hard to believe the Lucinia could survive in all this.
Why would the Asari Ark be here?
Might be lost or looking for something. Sarissa will have plans for those decimation hunters. Wrote the manual on crisis situations.
The commando you mentioned, you still believe she'll save the day?
Sarissa was a legend even before she was the Pathfinder's bodyguard. She'll have a plan.
Aha! Detecting an initiative vessel.
Mm-hmm. Reading life signs and minimal power, multiple hull breaches. She's a wreck.
Either the Ket or the Scourge really left a mark. Callow, take us in.
I'll try. Must be one docking bay still holding together.
Strong. Что это ковчег, который как руины, можно сказать, почти, да? Как я понимаю правильно. Кстати, там разрушен. Усиена.
We're aboard. Any response to comms?
Nothing. Maybe their sensors are busted.
What a mess.
No one sweeps up for guests anymore.
Hello? Anyone? We're here to help.
Great. Just advertise where we...
Beginning decompression. Die, you Ket monsters.
We're not Ket. We're a Pathfinder team.
Ryder, Lieutenant Harper, and... Sam, just send her our ident codes.
Confirmed. Sorry. I'm Captain of...
Капитан, капитан. Правильно делаешь, что защищаешь свой корабль.
What's left of the Lucinia? Come up to the bridge. Maybe you can help fix this mess.
Someone's jumpy.
Да, уж никто.
This area saw combat action. No bodies.
Whatever happened left the captain a little trigger happy.
If the Tempest looked like this, how would you feel?
Было бы неприятно.
But you'd vent a Pathfinder team into space?
Respectfully, yes. We can't take any more chances.
Sarissa Theris, Pathfinder. Don't mind the captain. Scolding me eases her blood pressure.
Ryder. I hadn't heard you were the Asari Pathfinder.
The last we knew, ma'am, Matriarch Ashara was Pathfinder with you acting as her Tiamna. I served with Asari Commandos, ma'am. Memorized all your battle manuals.
Matriarch Ashara is dead. Sarissa was next in line. Her battle manuals haven't kept the cat off my arc.
That ends today. We'll see your arc safely back to the Nexus.
I hope so. We've tried everything else.
Matriarch Ashara died trying to negotiate with those Ket bastards, so I took something precious from them, too. I stole a module containing tactical data, all their secret routes through this phenomenon.
We call it the Scourge, ma'am. If we could outmaneuver the Ket through it...
We'd stand a better chance against them.
Their Archon had the same thought. He sent his elite agent, the Valiant, and his decimation hunters after us. We take more damage each time we escape the Valiant. The last assault? He sent forces to board us. Sarissa's theft has made things... problematic.
How many boarders are we talking about?
We're not sure, but for now, they're contained down there. We couldn't do more. We spent our resources evacuating civilians. The Valiant wants Sarissa to pay.
You pissed off the Ket and endangered your Ark for a map. Nice.
Ryder! Well, I've only been running military ops since your ancestors were children.
But here we are. What would it take to get the Ark out of here before this Valiant catches up again?
An FTL burn long enough to lose him. But since the evacuation, we've been stuck at minimal power. The drive core is dead.
My people are investigating, but those systems are below deck, with the Ket borders.
Another Pathfinder team could back them up.
Get power for the drive core, and my Sam and I will finish deciphering the Ket data. We'll turn the Valiant's escape routes against him.
First rule, always know your escape plan.
The last commando report came from Hangar Control. I'll give you access. Please be careful.
Let's go. Let's go.
You okay, Cora?
A little harsh, Ryder. What you said about the data?
The Lucinia is alone out here. Sarissa needed every advantage.
It won't kill Miss Big Damn Hero to be taken down a peg.
Let's just get this.
Опа. Можно, знаете, так просматривать эти все места. Как все это выглядит. Тоже интересно. Опа. Бас, там уже ничего нет.
Done.
Wasn't this quiet when the Arcs were traveling through dark space?
Quieter. They weren't busted up back then.
The Lucinia will be back to normal once we get her to the Nexus. Here we are. Hangar control.
Сейчас будет драка, я понял.
Hey, look. We might have a friend.
Stop. In the name of the goddess, I'll... Shoot your rescuers. Rescuers? And humans? Your Ark made it?
Just about. I'm Ryder, the human pathfinder. This is my team.
I'm Vidaria Damali, Sarissa's new second in command. Sorry about the mix-up. I hope I can help.
Just how long have you been second in command?
About a week. It feels like less. Sarissa wouldn't choose you if you weren't up to this. Can you help get main power back for FTL? Right. Yes. I've tracked the power drain, and I think shutting the hangar bay doors will fix it. The cat forced the doors open, and the safeties are draining power trying to shut them.
Don't worry. My Sam can probably override whatever the Ket did.
Ket can survive in vacuum for a little while. If we shut the doors, the Valiant's pet hunters lose their last escape route too. I pray the power will be enough for FTL. I just... Vidaria, I served as a huntress. Remember Sarissa's manuals. Breathe, purpose, action. Breathe. Okay. Please take a look at the console. I'll keep watch.
Okay.
Starting hangar door closure sequence.
Cat! We've got this. Cover the console while Sam works. Nice steady fire. Yes,
Fuck.
Ma'am.
Chop this out. Я увидел, но как опошь спать. С это круто, даже вообще нет. Даже круто. Точнее, она настолько маленькая, что упал. Смотрите, отдачи вообще нет. Кто-то там апгрейд я поставил. Я прокачал, что-то такое. У меня даже им появился, what the fuck. Сейчас ради, ой, отдачи вообще ноль. Одни точно эти выстрелы не хватало.
Hangar door closure at 53%.
53%?
Hangar door closure at 77%.
Все, видел. Все.
Hangar doors are closed and locked. Cat access is cut off.
Защищайте меня.
Electrical junctions just overloaded.
Shit! Vidaria?
Vidaria, Sam says we lost some electrical junctions.
I know. The overload started a fire. Damn it! That shouldn't have happened.
Be calm, soldier. What could have made him overload?
If there's something else draining power on the lower decks, something big.
Maybe the decimation hunters rigged something up.
I wouldn't put it past those wretches.
Those Ket? They must be watching us. If they delay the repairs long enough, the Valiant ship catches up.
If we're quick and efficient, we can outmaneuver them.
Okay. First thing is the last stasis pods. I'll go check on them. You could go below, look for whatever's draining power, and maybe help with the fire.
Which...
Good luck. May the Ket wither in the void before you.
Good luck to you too. Perfect, perfect English, XD. Погнали, пожар.
Ryder, it's Sarissa. We got some power, then a damage report. What happened?
An accident. We're fixing it.
All right, go forward. We'll keep prepping the drive core.
We won't let you down, man.
Of course not, Lieutenant. Sarissa out.
An
evacuation. In order. Someone must have dropped it.
I would too if the cat were on my heels. Ugh, it's pitch black down here.
Watch your step.
Дверь закрыта. Пошлите дальше.
The nameplate says Matriarch Ishara, the pep.
Just a mess. Nice скриншот получается.
Finder who died.
Did you know Matriarch is
here? I'm almost at the stasis pod.
Fuck yes, we'll
ah, blasted. No power for elevators.
Vidaria, cut the elevator's mag locks. If the arcs like ours, you can climb down the shaft.
Good idea. Thanks, ma'am.
They really pack people in.
A lot of Asari think communal living is cozy.
You're not one of them?
Hell no. Give me personal space. Space. And stuff space.
So many people. Crammed in. Waiting, hearing the emergency alarms. The cat did that to them.
Что происходит?
The cat brought their pet. Really hope these things got aboard after the children left.
Я теперь стал видеть почему-то этих кэтов. Я их раньше не видел. Но не кэт.
Hear that? Good luck, buddy.
Вот она. Сколько мусора, а? Твоих мы завалили.
Федерия again. Two cat were trying to mess with the stasis pods. Not anymore.
Good work. Remember Sarissa's manuals. Stay low.
I will. The pods are safe. I'll keep tracking that power drain.
Где ты еще?
Looks bad. Why isn't the fire suppression system engaged?
Either insufficient power or the explosion damaged fire control.
We could fix that if we find the controls.
And then reach whatever's draining power without getting singed.
Провод тут видел. Не знаю, к чему этот провод был, но...
It's Federia. The cat saw me. I am trapped in an air vent.
Ready your biotics and pick them off as they pass.
But they'll hear.
You're a huntress, a silent predator.
Okay. Going silent.
Не, реально, как будто у меня им появился. What the fuck? Если я имени какой-то тут не ставил. Ну серьезно, эй. Наводка. What the fuck?
Yeah, that's bright.
Ironic.
The electrical junction is damaged. I recommend searching for an alternative.
No.
Whatever this powers, the Ark needs fire control more. There. Let's try again. That should cool us off.
Videri again? I got the Ket. They got me back, but I'm okay. Nice work.
And with the hangar shut, I managed to track the real power drain. Here's the nav point. I'll see you there.
Okay,
Captain Atandra here. We're warming up the drive core, but we need more juice.
We're on it, Captain.
Good. The Valiant ship is still out there somewhere. We've lost so many, and Matriarch Ashara. It can't be for nothing.
Some engineer left before she could clean up her workbench.
These components were taken from ARC systems, including power distribution.
Какую-то легендарную фигню вывели. Подождите-ка. Предметы. Оружие. Урона. О, да. Надо его будет потом активировать. Это тоже деревья.
Looks like an observation deck.
For observing the mess they made of the place? People must have evacuated from the deck beyond.
Thank the goddess, you're all right. Here, this is what's draining the power. What is this thing? It looks like the cat attack sheared off some hull plating. Then someone rigged up this mass effect field device. The field's so strong, it holds the hull together. It would help people evacuate the deck beyond.
Whoever built this was smart. Probably saved a lot of lives.
I pray she got out safe.
The deck's deserted now. We have to turn the device off.
I tried pulling the plug, but nothing. Can you scan it? Maybe your Sam can figure it out.
The device requires two people for shutdown. One disconnecting the cables, and another the device itself.
I'll handle the device.
Caution. Once begun, the fail-safe cycle must be completed, or the device will fuse.
Ready, Vidaria? Disconnecting the first cable now.
1, 2, 3, up.
Catch! Watch the device. We'll handle them. But we need you, Vidaria. You can do this. Watch the glass. Don't bother. We've got mag boots. They don't.
У нас есть ноутбуки, у них нет? Сейчас я.
They're down. Okay, next cable. Ready when you are.
Окей. Я готов.
Second cable. We're getting there. More cat. Take them down.
Got it. How many came aboard?
Боже мой, что же происходит? Последний, давай, пошли. Как сейчас это щитом прилетит, блин? Больше там или не больше там?
Tundra, Ryder, the drive core is coming online. You did it. A few minutes, and we're out of here.
I'll take a breather once we're at the Nexus.
That's smart. At least sensors are clear for now. Sarissa here. Superb work, all of you. We're almost home.
It's really over. I should go and help. There might be something I can do.
You helped save this whole arc. Not bad for your first big mission.
Sarissa should be proud, Vidaria. You'll be one hell of a commando. You'd know, Lieutenant. Thank you for everything. Goddess guide you.
Pathfinder, restoring power has freed up a data cache. It includes the succession log from Matriarch Ishara.
Can you access it?
Forget the data. I need you. The barrier's collapsing.
Ishara, they'll tear the Ark apart. That data is the only thing that might buy us time.
Cat reinforcements approaching, Pathfinder Ishara.
Sarissa! My Sam camp! Tiamna, please!
I have to save them, even if I can't save... Forgive me.
Tiamna used to mean guardian of temples, a champion who stayed faithful even when all was lost. Sarissa left her to die.
Mm-hmm.
What good is a guardian who doesn't defend her Pathfinder when it matters?
After everything she wrote on duty, sacrifice. Damn it all, Ryder. What do I do?
First, we...
Atandra here. The cat hunters blindsided us. They have a dropship headed for the breach on deck 12.
How long until we have FTL?
Too long. Sarissa's coming to help. Push him back.
Helmets on, people.
Let's go. Так, все. Ё-моё.
Caution. The mass effect field device is still connected. Remotely triggering it may affect local gravity.
Could be useful.
We've got reinforcements.
Понятно. Вот он, все-таки прилетел. Сейчас лучше всех залезть. Так, мне нужны так называемый скилл Power.
Chance.
Ничего себе. Ничего себе. Добро пожаловать обратно, называется.
Skeleton crew, but enough to patch up the Ark. She'll make it to the Nexus. Whatever it cost.
You need to talk to Sarissa about Ashara's message.
I wanted to thank you both. That was exemplary work. I'm proud to-
Ma'am? Sarissa? We know about Ashara.
The log survived. Then her final moments won't be lost.
You deserted your Pathfinder. You should be better than...
I chose protecting all these people over a single life. The choice they train us to make, Lieutenant.
But you didn't tell anyone.
Because then you wouldn't be their shining hero. And maybe that's how it should be.
Being a Pathfinder means giving them hope. Ryder, you know this, don't you?
They need to hear the truth. Let them handle it.
Ryder, Cora, don't do this.
Sorry, but we need to prep for the Nexus approach. We've got a hell of a story for them.
There's more. Sarissa chose retrieving the Ket data over saving Ishara's life. Our Sam found the succession log.
One of your harebrained ideas got Ashara
the
killed?
The Ket killed her. I had to be sure the Ark could escape them.
And we did. Again and again while they hunted us down. It's only dumb luck that Ryder found us. Who's next in line? Bedaria? Maybe a Pathfinder with some humility can do better. You can look to Ryder's example.
I worked out okay. Bedaria will find her feet.
I defended you against the Ket. Bedaria can't face them. She's not-
A huntress without the trust of her team. Stands alone. She is a tree in the desert, bearing only defiance.
My own words, Lieutenant.
They're true. Ma'am. Let's go. They're safe. That's all that matters now.
Вот так вот у нас дела. Опа, солнышко. Пропало. Прошли мы за задание. У нас взяли бы и вернули всех домой.
Hey, you okay?
Mm-mm.
Can I just do today over again? And not have a Pathfinder stripped of everything she loves? I put so much faith in Sarissa. But the Asari were just as lost as we are.
So much for centuries of wisdom and experience, huh?
Guess we're all just bailing each other out. Thank you for being there, on the Lucinia. Can I tell you something?
Sure.
The old man was right to choose you as Pathfinder instead. I don't blaze a trail. I always look for the mentor, the plan. As a Pathfinder, my mistakes would be worse than Sarissa's.
I still want you on my team and as my friend. I hope that counts for something.
Everything, actually. Look. Neither of us chose this, but maybe we both ended up where we needed to be, even if we lost your father. But it's happened. If you can't outrun it, gotta use it.
What did you...
He said something like that once. Still true. I need to think a bit, but I'll be okay. And on deck, whenever you need me.
Hell yeah, 6th rank. Zaszybis.
Anyone seen a hex jet battery?
Tak.
Suvi, that woman on the Nexus, she's a widow of one of my pilots.
The people you were...
Что теперь мы будем делать? Интересно. Что у нас сейчас? Журнал. Союзники отношения. Давайте посмотрим, он где-то находится.
We're in parking orbit.
Zoe's wife was lost out there. For a fellow pilot, one does the right thing.
Like making sure her widow's got enough credits.
It's the least I can do. The most is conquering the Scourge once and for all.
Я хотел, чтобы до ночи пролететь. Ну ладно, сейчас давайте полетим. Сделаем то, что нам надо. И закончим серию на этом. Бой.
We just got pinged by another of those ZK trackers. Let's try to get close enough to pull some data.
On it. Tracker ahead. Looks active.
Ease up on it. We need a point of origin. That is one twitchy self-destruct.
Wait. Just let me stick a predictive model in this fragment. There. A common vector. Maybe a point of origin.
Good job. Let's go.
Fuck. Вот наглый макак, а?
Вижу
еще одна аномалия. Вижу еще одну аномалию. Ого.
We're here, Ryder. Nav point where the three sabers supposedly attacked a supply ship.
I'm getting a unique radiation signature from the scans. I think their drive's leaking ESO. Does it lead anywhere?
I'm only getting a general vector. If we scan the other sites, we could narrow it down. I found something.
Да, у нас спутник еще один. Опа, тоже разрушен.
Pathfinder, this is the exact nav point indicated by the ZK trackers.
Right, Addison's request. Let's see if this helps us find her missing scientist.
Damn it, the shuttle's just a relay. But I think we can get in their feed. Hold on.
Signals through, ready for coordinate transfer. Who the fuck? We've been found. Deadhead the comms.
You took initiative equipment. Director Addison wants it back.
Addison? What did she tell you?
Harlan, stop talking.
Is that Dr. Kennedy? Are you okay? Director Addison is concerned about you and your tech.
Keep them talking, Ryder. Tracing.
All I want is to stop the stealing. I have outposts of people trying to start their lives.
Outposts starting lives, huh?
Let them see, Harlan.
They just forwarded Dr. Kennedy's medical profile. Ryder!
She's pregnant. That woman is pregnant.
That woman knows full well the state she's in.
Chemical blockers were standard for cryo. We were supposed to wait until we were stable.
And when was that going to be? Everything was going wrong. The Nexus had no plan. You're with Addison? Well, she fell in line with Tan, said we couldn't add new mouths until we were stable. But this wasn't about waiting until we could afford a house. We were dying. So I left, with enough meds for Harlan and I to get off the blockers.
How far along? Dr. Kennedy, how long?
8 months, give or take.
We're not going back. You're not getting my tech. We'll be fine without you. Tell Addison. Fuck it, don't tell her anything. Kill it.
They flashed the core. Couldn't get a trace.
Addison will want to hear about this. And I've got questions for her.
Opana. A no, kapaszyc po bota. Pierwotniaka zakończył. Słuchaj, co za dzieła? Ja czyt nie poняла.
Prepping VidCon Communications.
Здравствуйте.
Director Addison, I have a sighting on your missing Dr. Kennedy and her trackers.
She's alive?
And 8 months pregnant.
Fucking hell.
She wasn't abducted by exiles. She left because the Nexus had no plan. She said you didn't want people to try getting pregnant.
Of course I didn't. We had no worlds. We knew we would lose people. I wasn't going to watch babies die, too. Of all the stupid, irresponsible, selfish... She was always like this, even back on Earth. She talked me into this, and now... Now we have to save her tail. She'd still be here. It was the only answer... Trust me. You want the one for the good outcome.
We know how to find her. We find more of her ZK trackers.
Hopefully you can draw them out by placing more outposts. If she hasn't changed the protocol.
She's 8 months. She may be distracted.
This is a complete shit show. Find them, Pathfinder. The first human child in Andromeda can't just disappear.
Что ж, ну ладно. В следующей серии полетим на новую планету. То есть туда, где у нас будет новая большая территория на поисследование. Это будет очень даже неинтересно, мне кажется. Потому что, ну как это может быть неинтересно? Так, грубая поддержка. Ничего себе. Опа-на. Какая тут восстановление, а? Вы видели? У нас теперь кора. У нее можно прокачать, например, вот. А тут, например... Фактис. Джал у нас еще тоже на 6 уровне должен быть. Давайте ему... Ну вот так сделаем. Урон все-таки оружием лучше, потому что оно, ну, как вам... Как вам объяснить, что он лучше? Ну, лучше просто и все. Что-то было. У него 5 очков. Драк, ух ты, а у нас к нему еще. У нас с ним уже сейчас пока что ничего не может сделать. Биби у нас сейчас Биби. Не помню, что у нас Биби. У нас еще задание надо. Полка спасти. Мы полка еще не спасли. Фак. А его мы тоже пока что хотя, да, не можем. Ну все, народ, давайте там ставьте лайки, комментируйте, там подписаться. Тут можно все разобрать или, по крайней мере, продать. Потому что нам это все особо-то и не надо. Ух ты. Вот это я понимаю. Вот и все. Да? Так, что у нас тут с ногами? Тоже, может, это разбирать нужно, а это ничего не надо. Вот. И вот это может все тоже продать потом. А, тут еще. Ну, как будто мы не за товар будем платить. Ну, нам платят не за товар, а за коробку. Лол. Вот смотрите. Беленькая, наверное. Высокая. Низкая, видите, да? Ну, все, давайте всем. Всем, давайте, пока.